ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with this highly anticipated stand-up-only event. You got to play by the rules here. There aren't a ton of them, but there is no grappling of any type, either on the feet or on the ground. Fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor as well, so that bears watching here as round one gets underway. Patented knee there from Overeem.
That one hurt.
Going to the body now with that hook shot. Nicely done by Hunt. Well, one got through, that kick was blocked. And he eats a right hand there. Oh, just out of range with that right hand. Well, his opponent found an opening there to the body. Nice hook shot there, but as he leans forward in trying to get into his own striking range, he's gonna pay the price there to the body. Gotta be careful. You don't wanna eat too many of those power hooks downstairs.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Hunt gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense.
Wow! Oh! He's picking him apart.
Oh, he ate a hard shot to the body.
He's
here.
Got him hurt here. Oh!
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Big trouble here. Oh, and he eats a shot. Oh. Oh, power kick to the arms.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Just over 2 minutes now to go.
That's a hard hook. Again. Body kick, look at that. Oh!
Oh!
You can tell that body shot hurt him bad.
Oh,
oh, he caught him!
Huge right hand!
He is hurt here. Keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Oh!
Oh, he's stunned again!
He's got him right here. Back to the feet. Oh, he might be out.
Oh, he's tagging him. Hard left hand. Oh, he's going for it here. Beautiful
big
body shot there, too. Oh, we heard him again. He's in big, big, big trouble. Straight punch.
Hunt's cut on his eyebrow is nasty, Joe. That thing is looking pretty bad at this point. Oh! The left hook hits home. Overeem pouring it on!
Oh, he's hurt again!
Horn sounds for the end of round one. Saved by the bell. That's the end of the round. You heard the horn, and it came just as he was stunned by a huge shot right before the...
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys...
Wow!
Going to war.
Overeem's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Oh, and he lands yet another strike to the body. Pinpoint placement right underneath the elbow. Overeem's overhand punch to the head looked good for a second, but ultimately that one gets blocked.
Nice.
Overeem gets hit by that kick to the body. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see.
Wow! Oh! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh!
Yeah, looks nice.
Oh!
Let's go.
He's out. He's out.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Wicked knockout here for the win.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little... And here we go inside the octagon.